You too, immortal.
No, I just don't fear death.